It's about the tea leaves, the best, finest quality of tea leaves. So you can clap for the EV, for the people who have been the masters in collecting the data. Okay, I have a question to you all. What are the two best forms of dance from Assam?
It's a language.
That we call it on a regular basis. The core inherited from the tribes. Two forms. Oh yeah, who was that one who told? Okay, give a round of applause for the first form, that's Bihu dance. The other one? Other one, I know the answer. After coming to the show. Other one, any guesses? Pardon? Kshatriya dance. Not really. It starts with B again. That is what is done. Bihu. Bihu. Bahu and Bihu, is it? No. That is Sasaka. Okay, it's Bahu Lamba. That's basically inherited from the tribes. It's passed on from generation to generation. So we are going to show you one of those forms over here today. And the kids who are participating in this Assami Bihu dance are, keep clapping for them. Abhinesh, Daniel, Ishanvi, Vikash, Krishna, Hitasini, keep clapping guys, Chehak, Shrija, Ridvik and Isha. Okay, let's have our little tea leaves performing for the Assam